An Atlantean temple. Impressive, is it not? Perfectly preserved within the ice for thousands of years.
This far north? Didn't Atlantis sink in the Atlantic?
Atlantis is a myth, a legend. But there is truth to be found in this legend, Mr. Quarterman. What we call Atlantis today was but the center of a sophisticated civilization whose people possessed wisdom and power we can only dream of.
We clearly dream about very different things, Doc. How come those ancient wise guys didn't freeze to death out here?
The heart, Quarterman. The heart gives life, and life is heat.
Time to earn my pay. Those braziers have been lit recently.
If it helps, those pictures tell the story of the creation of the Heart of Atlantis. It was forged by twin brothers in the main temple city of the Atlantis Empire. The people of Atlantis forged their treasures in an ever-burning pillar of fire. But the heart was unique. It was forged from the gold taken directly from within the pillar. The twin brothers were rewarded for creating the heart and became the rulers of another temple city. These notes, it has to be done in the right order. According to these notes, it has to be done in the right order. The creation of the heart. According to these notes, it has to be done in the right order. The creation of the heart. I think you're on the right track.
Watch out!
safe now.
Can we move on?
We're freezing to death in the forgotten holiday home of an extinct civilization, and she's as happy as a clam at high tide.
Look! Remarkable.
Whoa! You ever hear what curiosity did to the cat?
But we did find a passage, didn't we?
Jen.
James.
Your sanguinity disgusts me. Nothing. Good one?
It's an altar. We need an offering.
Little offering, where art thou?
Push it again.
Finally!
Looks like our offering has been accepted. redirect the light onto the symbols. This place is unbelievable. It must go on for miles. I've never seen anything like this. It seems to blend architectural styles from all around the world.
I can't jump down that far. You two go on and get the second half of the heart. I'll go back and get a rope.
Roger that, Doc. For science.
Quatermain, let's go. We should leave the first half with Dr. Hagen. Who knows what we might trigger if we take it to where the other half is kept. I think.
Skulls, levers, got it.
All right, you do this one on your own then. Don't need help. I think the skulls belong in the vases. You don't need help. I think the skulls belong in the vases.
Handsome and smart.
And so modest. There must be another fragment.
Hooray. This coastline looks familiar. South America?
Certainly looks like it. Guatemala, probably. But what could the spirals mean?
No idea. But I'm sure Dr. Hagen will be bursting to tell us some long story about it. Let's take the heart and get out of this fridge. South America sounds real tempting right now.
Hold on. Just let me make a copy.
Did you find the other half?
We did, but it seems our journey's not quite over yet. There's another fragment. And look!
Spirals, interesting. This reminds me of the tale of the sunken...
Later, Doc. First, let's get out of here. Told you. After you, m'lady.
Good manners from a Quatermain? That heart's power must be something else.
Hagen, what the hell are you doing?
Would you now be so kind as to hand over the artifact, Mr. Quatermain? And don't even think about reaching for your gun, or I will have to spread Fräulein Goodwin's blood all over these ancient
Hagen,
walls.
Hagen, you double-crossing son of a...
Mr. Quatermain, let's not overstay our welcome. Just throw me the artifact, would you kindly? Much obliged.
Good one! No! You better pray your Nazi buddies find you first, because compared to what I'm gonna do to you for
but
this...
But they won't find me. Our dear Hauptsturmführer knew that I betrayed the Reich, but thanks to you, he's dead. In fact, you killed just about everyone who knew about my betrayal. I will get in contact with your little agency, should I need help again. But I think first I need a vacation. I hear Guatemala is beautiful this time of year. Goodbye, James.
Hagen! Can you get back up? Great, just what we needed. More goons with guns. My guess, Russians. Drop your weapons, fascists! You drop them, you dumb son of a horse! I just finished taking out an entire SS platoon! You think I can't handle a couple of commies?
Отставить, не стрелять! You are American?
And archaeologist.
So, where are you brushes and pigs, archaeologists?
If you were chasing the Germans, then you're too late, comrade. They already left.
I'm not interested in your lies, Miss Archaeologist. Hand over the artifact.
You're out of luck, Red. If you want it, go and chase the skinny German. He took it and left us here to die.
Very well. You will tell us everything. Surrender, and we will not harm you. I give you my word as Colonel of the Red Army.
Fine! Just don't shoot!
What? After all this? You want us to just surrender?
Hagen has both fragments of the heart. Let them take us out of here. I know you'll find a way to help us escape later. Live today, fight tomorrow.